10, 11th and 12th. So it's not really improving, but to be honest, keeping it consistent, pretty happy with all that.
I had a super shit first stage yesterday. So I just try to catch up and I don't have the pressure anymore. And so it's quite fun riding and I just try to catch some seconds up.
Proper enduro type style of riding. Physical, but sometimes very technical and high speed. They need a lot of diversity and that's a proper race for sure. So just happy to enjoy it, really.